but a 20% chance for a spotty shower or two, mainly east and south of the metro. Our temperatures will gradually cool through those 80s as we head through the evening. Overnight lows will bottom out in the low 70s. Tomorrow, we may see an isolated storm or two as we head into your Monday afternoon and evening, a high of 87 degrees. A complex of storms may move in early Tuesday, so we're going to keep an eye on that, a high of 85. After that, lots of sunshine, 86 on Wednesday, 88 for Thursday, low 90s on Friday. Heading into Labor Day weekend, doesn't look bad, but it will be hot with highs near 90 and lows near 70.